So this summer, when I realized that my scheduled tour was definitely not going to happen, I got a bit sad, and I started worrying that I wasn't going to get to play live shows after releasing my record, A Temporary Soothing. I have a massive love for coffee. I spend way too much time and money in coffee shops in Oslo, where I'm from, and I thought, why not visit all of these amazing coffee shops around Norway and play shows? And so the coffee house tour was born. Carefully made. Every weekend from September on, basically, just drove to different parts of the country and played shows in coffee shops. Low-key shows where it's free entry, everyone can come, and we just make sure that there's enough space between everyone, that it's safe. We were really lucky to get to borrow a friend's camper van up north, and were able to drive around the north of Norway for 3 weeks while I was playing shows, and sleep and live in this incredible car. And it was just such an incredible way to see the country. So I feel like for me, this tour not only was a great way to play music and to connect with people again, which I was really missing, it was an amazing way for me to see my own country. I haven't traveled that much in Norway before, and I haven't actually toured much in Norway at all, so it really felt magical to get to do that in such a different way, and at a time where people are so hungry for music and where I'm so hungry to play. And my goal with this whole thing, apart from getting to play music live, was to be able to bring live music to every nook and cranny in Norway that I could, and hopefully make people's days or weeks just a little bit better and lighter because of music, because I really believe that it's such an important thing, and you don't really notice it when it's gone, how much it affects you, until you get to feel it again. So I feel really grateful to have been able to do this.